If you have an iPhone or iPad with the home button, you'd know how Touch ID makes everything so much simple and convenient. So, it's unusual to see a message like this when you try to add a fingerprint. It says unable to complete Touch ID setup. Please go back and try again. If you're stuck here, fret not. Your home button could be just fine. In most cases, software glitch turns out to be the culprit. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to fix it with four simple methods. Let's get started. First, make sure that your fingers and the home button are clean and dry. For the home button, use a clean, lint-free cloth to wipe off any dirt or debris. If you're using a case or screen protector, make sure it doesn't cover the home button or the surrounding ring. If Touch ID still doesn't work, try the force restart here. For iPhone SE, is press and quickly release the volume up button, and press and quickly release the volume down. Then press and hold the side button, let it go when the Apple logo appears. The next fix is reset all settings. To do is, head to settings, general, reset, then reset all settings. After the phone boots up, try adding the fingerprint again. The next fix is update or reinstall iOS using iTunes. For this, you'll need a computer that has iTunes installed. So once open it, attach your device to the computer, then click the iPhone icon, and then click on the update button. iTunes should be downloading the firmware first, then start updating or reinstalling iOS onto your device. Once completed, go ahead and set up Touch ID again. If the issue persists, move on to the next one, repair iOS with ReiBoot. You'll find the link in the description below if you'd like to download. So once launched it, plug your phone in and navigate to the Repair Operating System section. Click Fix Now, download the firmware, then there you go. Well done. Now it says the repair process is completed. Let's get back to the phone and check it out. So we go to settings, Touch ID and passcode. Go ahead and add a fingerprint. See, the place your finger screen comes up now. Let's move on. Now it says complete. Touch ID is ready. Your print can be used for unlocking your iPhone. Let's try it out. Boom! It worked. That's it. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.